Wu has always belonged to the Sun family. We must retake it. We shall overrun anyone who gets in our way.
Thought my armies would be so easily defeated.
Is headed this way with his forces.
Huh? What is he coming here for? He wants to help. That's not like him.
You still have a lot to learn, Sunsei. Of course he's not coming to help. Still, this is what we want.
What is fighting over my land. I hold the Imperial Seal, which makes me as good as the Emperor. We shall punish all who bring war and chaos to our land.
What a fool. As I thought, the seal has begun. Now, Sensei, we must defeat him and take back Wu. From there, we can unite the land under our banner.
Okay, this base belongs to us now.
Master Sensei, we have come here to help you. You traitor, Yuan Shu, you will pay! I, Liu Bei, descendant of Liu Shang, king of Zhongshan, will end your infamy!
Well, I am certainly glad for reinforcements. Liu Bei! Let's defeat Yuan Shu! Fight me now, for glory! I'll fight to the death! I've never been one to refuse a fight, that is.
So the son of the tiger is a worthy adversary in his own right. We have not the strength to stop him.
I've never been one to refuse a fight.
Are you coming to face me?
Most of the enemy commanders have been beaten. All right, let's finish this fight.
Hit!
fight to the death.
I've never been one to refuse a fight.
Sunsei, you ungrateful wretch. After all we did for you.
Sorry, Yuan-shu, but I have no time to spend on you.
I'll fight to the death.
You believe your wits are a matter of mine? I've never been one to refuse a fight. Okay, this base belongs to us now.
Amazing! We will have to display our strength as well.
A young fool like Sunsei to take this land of Wu.
Everyone, Wu has returned to the Sun family.
For the warrior, only victory will bring satisfaction.